tutorial of Cutie Pie. Today, we are going to learn something very basic and one of the main component of our Cutie Pie kit. Yes, today we are going to learn about the qubits. We have 6 qubits in total. They are 5-hole pillar, L block, T block, I block, angle block and connector. Also, we have 3 additional components, which is freewheel shaft, wheel and caster wheel. A 5-hole pillar is the tallest block. It consists of 5 holes and looks like a pillar. The I block is similar to the alphabet I and acts as an extension for all the qubits. The T block creates a T shape when all the 3 holes in it are connected by a 5-hole pillar. The angle block is used to create a 45-degree angle when it is connected to a 5-hole pillar. This block is also used to form shapes like circles, curves, etc. L block is similar to the alphabet L. It has 3 holes and creates 3D structures. When both the ends of the L block are connected to a 5-hole pillar, it creates a 90-degree angle. A connector is the smallest block. As the name suggests, it is used to connect different blocks. When it is connected, the connector is hidden between the blocks. Freewheel shaft is used to connect the wheel to a structure to rotate freely with the help of a connector. The caster wheel is also known as the balancing wheel and can move in all the directions. A wheel has a tire and a rim. It can move in only 2 directions, which is forward and backward. It can also be connected to motors in order to move the structure. Now we know more about the qubits, let us build interesting and fun structures for our Cutie Pie project.